so this is my first contest entry for Queen Mix P9's 25th birthday, 1,000 subscribers, Think Pink contest look. Okay, yeah. This is my first entry. So, the colors that I used are Jelly Bean from Exposed Organics and a few colors from my 120 palette and Gesso by MAC. And I think that's it. And to show off my P9 pride, I have my iP9 shirt on. Woohoo! So yeah, we P9 better stick together, yeah? Alright, so happy birthday. I already told you this a long time ago on your birthday, and since then on BBN and whatnot. So yeah, if you want to find out how I did this look, stay tuned. Bye. Prime your eyes. I'm using my primer. I already placed it on all over my eyelid and underneath my lower lash line. Next, you don't have to do this. I like to do this. It just helps the colors stay, it helps the colors pop more. Put a white base. I'm using NYX Jumbo Pencil in Milk. But I'm going to take my 224, which is just a fluffy dome brush, and a pretty color called Jelly Bean, I believe. Yeah, Jelly Bean Eye Dust from Exposed Organics. I'm sorry if my cam washes out the color. I don't know what's wrong with it. It's always been that way. But it's this pretty color. It's a bubblegum pink color. And you're just gonna take a bunch on the brush and swirl it in the cap and just tap it off. And put it along your crease area. All the way in to the inner tear duct. A pencil brush, like the 219. And apply it on your lower lash line. Next, what you're gonna do is take a flat shaded brush, just like the 239, and your that bright ass pink color from your 120 palette. Sorry, mine's dirty. It's been through hell and back. So you're just gonna load up your brush like that. You don't even really need a lot. You just pack on a whole bunch of color. And you just pack it on to your lid, only to the lid area, up into your crease, just a little bit, not too much, and then apply it just like that. Don't worry about all the harsh lines, we are going to blend it out. Trust me, I do not like unblended makeup. And then you're going to take the what's left on your brush and apply it just like that. Take a stiff dome brush just like the 217 and hold on. Okay, whatever. You're gonna take that same side of the palette, your 120 palette, and you are going to take the fourth color in, which is this one right here. That's like a light chrome gray, I guess. Yeah, this color right here. And you're gonna load it onto your brush and then apply it on top of that bubblegum pink. And you're just gonna concentrate it into your crease. What I like about this effect is that it makes the chrome color look like it's purple, but really it's chrome. Take that same pencil brush and dip it into that same chrome color, gray, and apply it in the middle of your lower lash line. and blend it out. Take another dome shaped brush, I guess. This is by Studio Tools, and you're going to dip it into that black. Just dip it in there and concentrate on the outer fourth of your eyelid and just blend it in. And that's 219 pencil brush. Like, just tap it in once into that color and apply it to the lower lash line and basically connect the two. Just take any brush and get a matte white. I'm using Gesso by MAC and apply it as your highlight, because there's so much shimmer in the other colors that you used. You don't want to overdo it. That way it blends out a little bit more. And then you also want to add it to the inner tear duct area. Curl your lashes, apply your eyeliner, curl your lashes, and put your fake lashes on. So see you in a bit. But I'm just waiting for these lashes to dry, and I already put eyeliner on my waterline and my top lash line. I just need to reapply eyeliner over the top to cover up the glue. And I don't want to put mascara on, but if you're gonna use this look for your party, put on whatever lashes you want and add mascara if you'd like to. For lips, let us do, let me see, what can we do? It's a pink party, hey? Let's do Gaga. I know you got this. This Viva Glam Gaga moisturizes those lips with whatever lip balm tastic you use. Today I used Exposed Organics Lip Slip in Cherry Cola, which is wonderful. And I'm going to add a little bit of e.l.f.'s Super Glossy Lip Shine in Pink Kiss on top of that Lady Gaga lipstick. It adds more pink to the look. So yeah, on the cheeks I have another Exposed Organics color on pigment. I don't know. Oh, it's called Tickled Pink. It's just like a baby pink color that adds a little sheen. And that's pretty much it. Happy birthday, Queen. BBME. Yeah? Alright. Good luck, everybody. Bye!